Spike. Hi, Precious. Hi, Precious. You gonna lay down? You gonna sunbathe a little bit? Yep. Yeah. Your girl likes a good sunbathing. Hi guys, this is Tiffany. Rescue House 1. With our adorable little senior pair that we have here at the house. Hey, Spikey. Hey, buddy. I cannot believe nobody has come forward to inquire about them. Hey, sweetheart. How's my Spike? Gonna get some water? Good boy. Good boy, Spike. Good boy, Spike. Good boy, Spikey. So, Spike and Precious came to us. What scratches? They came to us from a hoarding situation. We got Spike and Precious and Gigi, who has found her forever home, and Amos and Andy, who found their forever home together. And now we are left with Spike and Precious, still waiting. They are both seniors. Spike kinda, he gives us his good days and not. I mean, his bad days aren't bad. It's just he will kind of be like an independent little guy and just roam or sleep. Doesn't really want for much or ask for much. And then other times he'll start running and galloping and he wants to be pet and he gets all excited and rolls around on his beds. And you know, that's an older senior dog. You know, they have their spurts of energy and then not. And then, and I don't know how well he can see either. We know he's completely blind in one eye. We know that he had surgery in the other eye years ago, but I don't know how well. I know he can see, but he sometimes gets lost. Going through the house, so maybe when he's outside and it's nice and bright, he can see better. And then we have adorable little Precious over there who was sunning herself. Also a senior girl. She has an enlarged heart, which is pressing on her trachea, so she sometimes coughs. But she is on medication for that. Our little Spikey is on medication for a UTI right now. We also put drops in his eyes. But, I mean, they're a pretty easy pair of dogs. Spike wears a belly band. And wherever he goes to be adopted, he will most likely wear it for the rest of his life. Um, when he's in the house, obviously, not when he's outside the house. And little Precious here, she's so, I mean, they would be an easy senior pair to bring into your home. Precious, if she was not sunning herself right now, would probably be over here barking at me to pet her. She demands her pets. Right, Precious? Precious, come here. Come here, Mommy. You don't want pets right now? You just want to lay in the sun? You just want to lay in the sun, honey? Spike, what are you doing? What are you doing, Spike, Spike? Spike, Spike. Oh, there she is. Where you going? Are you going to see what he's doing? Hi, Spike. Hi, buddy. Hi, honey. And he's gone. Quick drive-by. A little spiky drive-by. Precious. You watching Precious? I didn't think they were bonded, but they kind of watch each other a lot, wait for each other. When we go in the house, if Spike is taking a little longer to come in, Precious will stop and wait for him. Precious! Come here! Precious! Precious! My video of Mario had no sound. I watched it. I saw somebody say that, so when I got back here with him, I turned it on real quick and I heard everything. Are you guys done already? Are you done already? Is that it? Oh, here comes Spike. Here he comes. Here he comes. All right. Open the door. In you go. There you go. Guys, so again, guys, if you are interested in our little seniors here, please reach out to us. Email 100plusabandoneddogs@gmail.com and help us find these babies a forever home where they can spend their golden years loved and spoiled and adored, and not have to live here in the rescue house. Right? Right, Spike? Right, Spike, Spike? Hey, Precious. Come here, sweetie. Come here. Hi, honey. Hi, pretty girl. He's a pretty girl. Who's a pretty girl? What? You don't want me to stop? No. You don't want me to stop scratching, right? Right? Hey, Spike! So again, this is Precious and Spike. Rescue House 1. Our adorable little pair of seniors from the hoarding house. The only two left of the five that we took in. Please email us if you are interested in giving these seniors a home. They deserve to be settled in a home. Oops, sorry about that, guys. Again, the email address is 100plusabandoneddogs@gmail.com. And please share the video as well. If you can't take them in your home, you never know who will see it that can. Oh, scratchy, scratchy, scratchy. Scratchy, 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 Spike. Scratchy, 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 Spike. So again, this is Tiffany with Precious and Spike. Rescue House 1, 100 plus abandoned dogs of Everglades, Florida.